Hi, and welcome back to Fishing with David Pyle. It's April 20th, 2023. I'm out today on the Willamette River with my good friend Shinya Nakameen. We killed it. We went 3 for 4, and our last line we pulled up, we'd stripped, so we weren't paying too much attention to it. A good day. We lost one early at Ross Island. We went to Hawthorne, picked up a fish, came down to the Fremont Bridge, picked up a fish, went down Daimler, picked up a fish. Just a fantastic day of spring Chinook fishing on the Willamette River, as kind of we expected, because we had a clearing situation. The river was really muddy, cleared up. Perfect timing for springer fishing. So stay tuned, watch the video, and we'll see you next time on Fishing with David Pyle. Sign. Oh, fish.
Oh, there you go, Bubba, go get him.
Coming your direction. We're okay.
feet.
Man, I've been got a little bit of bruising.
That's a big fish.
Nicely done.
Man.
Nice fish, Shinya.
Thank you, Dave.
You're welcome, man. This is good
Neither
fishing.
Bad.
My brother from Hawaii. Good job today.
The whole river to herself.
The pretty fish.
God, these fish have some energy today. A lot of times these fish just
get active.
Come up and done. Oh, nice.
Oh, it's a
wild
girl.
Is he wild?
Yeah. Thank you, baby.
That's a beautiful fish. You don't need an extra feather, brother.
All right, that one's going back. Nice fish, though.
And, fire.